And Ron takes an early lead. Oh, he spun out.
How you doing, Ducky?
Where's your car?
Oh, really?
Paul's keeping you late?
No, Mike is keeping me late. Got two jobs that have to be done tomorrow.
Hold that back.
Yeah, I was joking with you about the whole box thing. I know you work for yourself.
Yeah, the box, keep, the box always keeps me.
Track is perfect tonight.
It is. So much different than last week. Oh! We get in the jungle there.
Welcome to the jungle, baby.
No, and I just came off a breezy ridge to measure from a bid.
Line was at 5, 4, 3, 2, 1.
Tell you what Ron needs. His car won't turn. His trim needs adjusted massively.
Yeah, it's true.
Watch how.
He's using that.
He's using it as a bank.
Yeah. Bad thing is that's slowing him down the way the track is tonight. When it was loose and all that
fast.
Worked. But now that the track is patchy and Nate and Jerry have grip.
Seems like it's handling pretty good. Well,
I'll get paid for two of them tomorrow. I'm caught up.
5, 4, 3, 2, 1.
The last thing I would accept in my house.
Today. No kidding.
Nice.
That's always a good thing to do.
Indeed.
I'll never get paid off. I have student loans.
I decided I'm going to do that, and all the money I've been paying on the other stuff, I'm paying for my house.
Done. 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 Done.